left them on my desk by mistake.
No mistake. I heard you had a rough week with a lot of studying, and you did pretty well in your test. So maybe you should do something fun.
Really? Wow, thanks, Moon. How did you know?
A little bird told me.
What? You talked to birds? How?
No, Max. It's an expression. You forget that we have some of the same teacher, so I talked to them. A little bird told me is something people say when they don't want to reveal who told them something, or perhaps if both people already know who the source must be. People think the saying comes from the Bible. Ecclesiastes 10:20 says not to think or say mean things about people, because a bird in the sky may carry your words, and a bird on the wing may report what you say. Another explanation comes from an old Norse legend about a man who killed a dragon and was able to understand the birds after getting a drop of the dragon's blood on his tongue. He heard messages and warnings and realized the birds were quite literally telling him things.
Birds.
Max?
So, Moon, listen, you know how my birthday is coming soon?
Yeah?
I think you could be my little bird and tell Mom and Dad what I want. What do you think?
Enjoy your movie.